For the proper setting on a column spring, follow these instructions. Turn the column spring towards the front of the machine so the end of the coil is facing the wad guide rod. Column spring adjustment can be done on the MEC 650, 8567 grabber, and all 9000 models.